I guess the Institute will think twice before tangling. Uh-huh. I hear you're working on figuring out. I'd like another. I think Preston won. Uh-huh. Listen up, kiddies. The Institute thought they could push us around and we showed them different. Next time, we're gonna be taking the fight to them.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute.
Good.
Above my pay grade.
Yes, ma'am.
All I can say is that it's up to us to make that sacrifice mean something. We don't have time to sit around moping about our...
Hi.
We're the Minutemen, gull, darn it! Now that we have the armory back, you...
This is Radio Freedom with an after-battle report for the people of the Commonwealth.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this or nothing.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. Uh-huh. I did manage to pull the code to open. Now, as soon as you... Uh-huh.
Get your arse kicked by a girl. Quiet time is here.
Silver Team.
Thank you.
sweet.
Some spare ammo.
Nice.
Attempting an ambush? I regret any suffering you may incur.
I'm in.
Thank you.
one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better.
They should have written. In any case, you're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor... You get that on the reactor, and we just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We better hurry. Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we give the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out... I think I got something over here.
Huh?
I'm hiding this time.
This is what it looks like.
Movement detected. Curious. Engaging hostile platform.
Combat initiated.
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Expect to see you again.
I'm here to blow up your reactor, Sean.
Well,
right?
It's not enough. Tell me then.
It's for the greater good.
The only question.
Sean.
Why would I ever consider?
Help me, and we can try.
Very well. The terminal. That will disable. Now go.
All right. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Got something over here.
Sensor reading detected.
run down here. That looks back to the relay room.
Kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Hey.
Time to go, General.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right.
Really?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get...
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Hi there.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here. I'm ready. Let's get out of here. I'm ready. Let's get out of here. I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
I'm ready when you are.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. See you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Go up in smoke. Just hit that button.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. I know war. War never changes.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang.
Right?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
No.
My God.
This is gonna be a black mark. Damn it, General! What's done is done.
I guess we better get back to work.
General, I think it's time to deal with the Brotherhood.
I agree. But it's gonna be tough to fight their airship.
That's for sure. But I think I may have a way to take it out. I've been talking to Sturgis about using an artillery strike against them. The trick is, we need to target it from multiple directions. Sturgis figures that if we can attack from at least 5 different directions, we have a good chance of bringing it down. Once we have, they won't have time to take evasive action.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. You did issue the evacuation.
No. We were there to destroy the instant.
My God.
Sure.
This is gonna be a black mark on the men. Uh-huh. Damn it, General. What's done is done.
I guess we better get back to work. Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. You did issue the evacuation order, right?
Blah, blah, blah.
Why does it matter?
My God.
This is gonna be a... Damn it, General!
Right?
What's done is done.
I guess we better get back to work.
Yeah?